Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
直言不讳,
which means
bluntly in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
直言不讳,直言不讳,直言不讳.
One more time.
直言不讳,直言不讳,直言不讳.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.